Racial Awareness Program Coordinator. I want to say a word or two about this program. This is the first university where I've been that's had a program like this. I think it's a national model. I can't think of a time in the history of our country where a program like this is more important. I understand this is the 30th year that this program has been. Thank you, Brice McGee, for being the coordinator of this program. Understand that Brice is performing under a new name tonight. Thanks to the creativity of T and Vaughn tonight, I introduce you to Racial Justice.
Thank you. something a little different on, but really, you had to show me up on this one.
I mean, yeah.
Well then, work it, come on. Wrong mic. Both for the scholarship fund for them. Give them another round of applause for that.
Give it up!
And then already, our treasurer is back here counting money left and right for the money you're giving us for TransOhio, so give yourselves another round of applause for that. And we are now...
I don't know about you guys, but I need to use the restroom.
The gender-neutral restroom.
The gender-neutral restroom.
Some of you probably want to go get a little drink of water or something else, or, you know, crack when there is open.
The basement.
So you need to take care of all your things in 10 minutes.
10 minutes.
10 minutes, because then we're going to be back right here.
I'm going to be counting.
Giving you some amazing performances.
If I can count that high.
Can you count to 10?
No.